name is Jessica Gandy, and I run the specialty camps for Great Adventures. Every day we dived into a new fairy tale, and the kids really enjoyed it. For the Three Little Pigs, we read kind of the reverse sides. We read The Three Little Wolves and the Big Bad Pig, and it gave the kids a whole new perspective on the story.
Instead of the three little pigs and the big bad wolf, there was one big bad wolf and three little pigs. We made our own houses. Today we're just making tiaras. We're making masks.
She still had those children, but she knew what to do. She gave them some broth and kissed all their faces, then tucked them in bed and tied up their laces.
Cinderella despaired, but when the white bird from the hazel tree appeared at the open window, "Oh, sweet bird," said Cinderella, "if only you could help me." As for Cinderella and the prince, they lived happily ever after.